everyone, this is DarkSoul446 here, and welcome back to Let's Play, the Legend of Zelda and the Minish Cap. Last time, we started to make our way through the Castor Wilds here, and we're about to head towards our next dungeon. However, I am back here at Castor Wilds to pick up something because I missed a treasure chest here. Yeah, I can't believe I missed this treasure chest. I saw it in the last episode on the corner of my eye, and I can't believe I forgot about this. Well, there's a giant statue we need to kill here, so I just wait for him to come over here. There we go. Just two more shots. Last one. There we go. And, ooh, five arrows, thank you. Well, there's a treasure chest over here that I missed, and I can't believe I missed it. Well, I just take care of this batch of grass first. And then we'll get our treasure chest. And also, if you're wondering why my money is low, that's because I actually, since my money was maxed in the last episode, I decided to head back to Hyrule Town and actually sleep at the end for 400 rupees. So I got the Kinstone from there. So I'm prepared to do the Bard side quest, if need be. Let's open this treasure chest, and we get a blue Kinstone piece! So yay! Then. Hello, what's this? Red rupees? Suddenly it's appearing, I'm suspicious. And right to be suspicious because they are like-likes! Yeah, these things are like-likes, so do not be fooled. They will take your rupees. But they do give us red rupees when we kill them, so that's nice of them. Yeah, but anyway, that's all I wanted to get back here, so I'll meet you guys back at the entrance of our next dungeon, and I'll see you guys there. So, see you guys in a sec. And I'm back! Well, here are the entrance to our next dungeon, so without further delay, let's go ahead and head inside, shall we? Anyway, welcome to our next dungeon, the Fortress of Winds. I wonder which element we're going to get in this area. The Fortress of Winds is not that bad, except getting the equipment that we need here is a little bit tricky. Honestly, I got stuck here when I was a kid once. I think the ruins were hidden within this cliff the whole time. Watch your step, Link. There be maybe traps in here. Yeah, maybe. This place is pretty big, so we might be here for a while. So now we see a little small hole right there, but we can't get to it at the size we're at. Oh god, these things! Stalfos, I think they're called. And let's open this treasure chest and we get a Kinstone piece. There we go. Be careful with that smiling thing there. I think it's an anti-fairy, if I remember correctly. And stop! Ah! Dang anti-fairy! Stop it! Let's kill a Stalfos. I think that's what they're called. Let's get this switch and get that treasure chest. And get ourselves another Kinstone piece! There we go. I wanted to go up the third path first, because there's a reason for that. Let's just open up this door. There we go. And get through there before anti-fairy gets us. Oh god, why chew jellies? We encountered these guys earlier in the Cave of Flames. Those guys are a little bit annoying, and we can't get the treasure chest yet because we don't have the dungeon item yet. So we just have to move on as best we can. Kill that guy. There we go. Let's head through this doorway, and there's two switches there. I guess we need to get to our twin mode in order to actually activate that. And later, there's a statue we can activate here. Come on, kill it, kill it. There we go. And, another Kinstone piece. Nice. And also, I managed to get some more Kinstone pieces when I came back to here, so. I came back to the entrance, so. There you go. Let's get on this one of these panels here and charge up our sword so we can use our new split technique to activate those switches over there. Because we need to somehow activate that sentry there. So, there's a strength panel right here, so let's activate that. There we go. And I just keep on dodging through. And, do I want to activate it now? Okay, you know what, I'll do that. I'll go ahead and do that. Yeah, because I want to activate that and then fall in this hole here! I know it's a steep drop and somehow we don't get hurt by it. But we have to drop down here in order to get through this hole here. And get our next heart piece. The only heart piece that we can get in this... The only heart piece in this dungeon, thank God. So let's get it. There we go. Now we have two pieces. We need to collect two more to increase our life energy. There we go. The balloons shrink back down and head back. And no, I didn't want to grow back the size. And I hate how the grow and shrink buttons are linked to the same button, which is kind of stupid. Let's see if we can actually. Can we make our way back up? Can we? No, we can't. Oh wait, actually, no, never mind. I remember what to do. I did this the last time I played together the game too, because we had to push those blocks out of the way. If I remember correctly, or at least one of these blocks. Come on, game. I know it's one of these blocks. Come on. Ah, Anti Fairy. I know I have to push one of these blocks. Come on. Game. Don't tell me I'm stuck. Game. What? I'm pushing these blocks every which way. Like, seriously. There we go. That's the block. Let's head over back to the other path now and head back the way we were supposed to go. Well, I got the heart's piece, so we don't have to watch out for any more of them, so that's good. And screw you, Stephos! Let's head our way back up now, without further delay. I seriously thought I was gonna get stuck in that area forever. God, that was gonna be awful if that was the case. Well, is that statue still active actually? No, it's not! Dang, I was hoping it was. Well, back to shrinking I go. Let's keep moving. Dang it, I always make that mistake every single time. There we go. Now let's activate that statue again. And this time we'll kill it. Let's go ahead and do that. Ba-boom. There we go. You are now active, buddy. So now let's grow back to normal size, push up that block, then kill that statue, and then we'll get to that switch. All right, come on, buddy. Come alive. And do not knock me off for the love of God. There we go. Let's pull a switch. Because I think the... there's the key. But luckily, it falls all the way to the bottom floor, which is a good thing. So, let's try and follow suit. Did something just fall down? Or was it just my imagination? No, it wasn't your imagination, Elza, Ezlo. There's actually a key we need to get down there. So, let's just fall back down. God, I'm surprised Link is this durable. I mean, it's a big surprise. Well, we got a small key, so now we can open the door if need be. There we go. So let's keep moving forward now and actually head over here, I think. Into this area, I believe. And I think this is actually the first door we're supposed to head towards, I believe. And I don't have the map yet, so I'm not for sure what to do. And well, it's just particularly Stalfoses. And now let him jump on us. There we go, kill you. And you're next, buddy. You're not jumping on me, pal. You ain't Goomba stopping me. And, I got some more arrows there. That's not too bad. Well, I'm guessing we need 8 more items just a place to go. And we got some more of these statues here, so let's go ahead and shoot their eyes out. I'll shoot your eye out. With pleasure, of course. Well, that's one, so let's... Is that arrow still there? No, it's not. Dang it. It despawned. Let's get this earth statue there. Kill you. One more shot should do it. There we go. And, ooh, 5 arrows. Nice. Let's go here and get this big chest here. And what we get? Our map! Yay! I was actually talking about it, actually. Well, it's a good thing I actually got now. So, let's go ahead and, like, check it right quick. Because I think I will be stuck here for a little bit. Okay, so let's actually just those thanks. Let's actually check back downstairs first, because I believe I might have missed something. I might have, or else it's put. Okay, there we go. Is this the way you're supposed to go? Is it? Go ahead and head this way anyway, just to check. Yeah, this is the way it's supposed to go, because there's another key we need to get here. And I just got Killy Stalfoses, and... Take a pause break, so be right back. And I'm back! Well, let's just continue on our merry way here, and... Come on, Keys, die! There we go. Well, they got the map, so that's good. Well, it's over here. Destroy his cursed skulls. Yeesh, skulls just fling themselves at me. And I, in order to open that door, we need to hit that eye with this arrow here. So there we go. Open that door there. And hit through this door. And I got more steppers! Ah! I think they're susceptible to the boomerang, so I'll go ahead and try it. Yeah, they are! Thank God! And hey, don't jump back for my sword swipe, you little jerk! Like, get hit with the boomerang! There we go! Well, I just head to the door we just opened. And there's a whole bunch of gems here. I knew it! There's a leg here! When they give us a whole bunch of rupees for no reason, you gotta be suspicious. I know there's another leg here somewhere! Yikes! Okay, thank God I went the other way. I think there's another leg here somewhere. I think it's yep, it's the right one. Die! There we go. Thank you for the money, good sir. Let's climb the slayer. And and keep on moving and no! Actually, dang, I was about to test if the boomerang if you're susceptible to the boomerang. Never mind. Ooh, some more arrows. Nice. Let me just wait for these platforms to move across. Lady. Actually, it might be best to actually just quit the bow for this part. I think what we need to do is... There we go! Voila! Instant door open. Let me just go through this door, open this door next. There we go! Because I think we need to go this way, if I remember correctly. And I'm going to be checking this map a lot, because I haven't totally practiced this dungeon yet, so forgive me if that's the case. And no, that's actually the key that's actually the switch that brings down the key, so it's the other way we need to go. So it's, how about this way? And yep, the door's still open, so thank God. And come on, platform. Come on, and I have to wait for it. Making my way downtown. There we go. Well, I just head in here and... Wow, no! I didn't mean to fall in the hole! And... Ah, great. I think I know what's gonna happen here. Well, let's just... Activate these switches, shall we? Well, I just need to hit that panel. Head over here to this panel. Avoid the statues and... Hit these switches. And then activate the statue things here. Let's just be careful while fighting him here. There we go. Alright. That's one! So I'm gonna deal with the other one out, Jesus. I should be able to kill you from this distance. There we go! There's our next big chest. Which I believe holds our compass, if I remember correctly. And there you go. Yep, I was right! It holds our compass. Because I remember where the special dungeon item is. Now I can check for treasure chests that we missed, so that's a good thing. No, I actually don't want to remove my sword, I actually want to check the map. And the bus is right there, there's some treasure chests over there. There's one treasure chest that we missed. But I think we're pretty much clear on this floor, so we'll just keep on moving on then. Over here, there we go. And let's actually get to the key of this side now. There we go. Now let's do this proper. And ooh, good bunch of rubies there. Nice. Now it's just split into two here and push those blocks. Teamwork makes the dream work. Oh God. Do we push them up? Oh wait. I screwed up a little bit. My bad. Yeah, I screwed up a little bit. I'm supposed to push that other block next. I screwed up a tiny bit, but I realized my mistake straight away. Everything's mapped on the same button. It's stupid. Now let's casually make our way over there. Push that block out of the way so we can actually have room to go in this angle now. Let's split again. There we go. Let's head over here, and now let our clone fade out. There we go, let's just push this block up. There we go, now let's just pull a switch and get our key. Get our next key, anyway. There we go. Well, that's all the keys that we can get from both sides of this area, so I just drop down and get our key. And that was weird, I saw Stalfos when that key fell. But I guess we're not there now. Well, we got our next small key. Well, I believe we got everything now. From both sides, anyway. So I just slash those skulls open so we can get some more hearts. And head to where we're actually supposed to go. Through this area here. Well, since we got both keys, we should be able to traverse this area no problem. And let me just kill these stealth hoses here. We can take care of while we're fighting them. Okay, you can back off like a jerk. And kill you. There we go. So you won't cause me any more trouble later. And we can't solve that just yet because we don't have the dungeon item. And we can't go this way. Okay, just want to check my surroundings. Let's just keep on moving now. Let's just get through here and kill these stuffers. There we go. Alright, which way do I want to go? Eeny, meeny, miny. Actually, both ways. Actually, one leads to the right, one leads to the treasure. I forget which way I'm actually supposed to go. I believe the dungeon item's on the right, but let's see what's on the left first. There's a platform here we need to cross and carefully not get hit by any of these things. There we go. There's another path we can go to there. And I believe this is where we can also encounter our first, Wall Masters! Or Floor Masters, wherever the hell they are. Yep, this is where we encounter the most annoying enemy in this game. Or the Zelda to date. Floor Masters or Wall Masters. Well, I'm just gonna wait for this guy to catch me and kill it. There we go. Like, what those guys do is if they catch you, they will put you all the way back at the beginning of the dungeon. Yeah, those guys are jerks, so be sure to kill them. Let's get that bridge here, and I believe it's the only floor master in this area, so thank God. If there's another one, I swear to God, I'm gonna scream. Let's head in this room here, and there's nothing in here. There seems to be a big room in here with just nothing else in it. That's interesting. Dang it! Okay, never mind! Hi, Guardian! Hi! I knew it was too good to be true. Well, here's a second encounter with the Guardian, so let's just deal with them to the best of our ability. This one's a little bit stronger than the last one, and a little bit quicker, too. So, be careful. Let's just deal with them to the best of our ability. Come on. Come on, buddy, strike. Strike me. How about thee? Right? And also, I also love the music for the Guardian. It's really intense. And God dang, I'm gonna miss my. Dang it! This guy's really way too quick on his feet. Right? That's another strike. Dang, I was hoping to get for two. I was hoping to go for two. Right? Come on, buddy. There we go. And he managed to poke me. Right? Come on, buddy. Ring around the rosy. Come on. Come on, strike. There we go. And got him. There we go. And we got a Kinstone piece for him and our first portal, which is nice. Alright, that's the second Guardian, when he's dealt with, and jeez, that was close. Well, I just carefully traverse this area here, and then open that door and head back around. There we go. Let's head over here, and I believe this. Yep, this is where I got stuck on as a kid, because you see those two skulls there? Those ain't just for show. It's actually where the dungeon item is hidden at. Let's just kill these two skulls off and blow up this wall here. Come on. And there's a hidden door here. I can't believe I missed this as a kid. Well, I got stuck in this dungeon for so long just because of that. The blank? I'll just take a pause break right quick and we'll see where dungeon item is, shall we? And I'm back. Well, let's get our dungeon item now, which is the Mole Mitts, one of my favorite Zelda equipment in the entire series. Lang, dig to your heart's content. Lang, now we have a means to get through these walls. Like so! So anyway, just allow us to dig through these walls with ease. And ooh, 100 rupees, how exciting! Yes, annoying, Lang, we can just keep on digging, and we can't dig through, like, hard walls, but this will allow us to, like, explore this with the moments. It just opened up a whole new world for us to explore in Hyrule. Because there's so many doorways we can explore through now. Right, since we got the moments now, we can now finish the dungeon. I got stuck here for so long just because of that. Because of that one wall right there. Yep, I couldn't finish this game as a kid because I did not know that. This was my first Zelda game as a kid. So now that I went back to it, I knew what to do. Alright, now let's get our Pegasus boots here. Get our way there and run! Before that bridge disappears. Phew! We barely made it! All of a sudden, we run out of time! Yeah, me too! I was expecting to fail for the first time and— Oh god! Floor Masters. Yikes. Or I think those are Floor Masters. I mean, the other one's a Wall Master. Actually? Are they weak to the boomerang? Let me test it. Yes, they are! Aha! Stay away from me! I believe there's a Floor Master here somewhere. I think there is. Get away from me! You fiends! I don't want you to touch me! No bad touch! No bad touch! Just die! There we go! I'm at ease. I'm at ease now, because if I let even one of them catch me, this episode would have been a lot longer than it would actually be. Thank God. Let me just kill some of these skulls here, and we got our shrink thing, and ooh, mysterious shells. Nice. Give me some of those figurines for that thing eventually. Let me just shrink down here. There we go, and move far on my way. I don't think Floor Masters can catch us while we're like this. I don't think. But it's better than be safe and sorry. And we won't carefully make our way here, I think. Nope, yep. And I believe I went the wrong way for this. Yep, I believe I went the wrong way for this. And yeah, I just took a lot of damage for no reason, but luckily I have a bunch of hearts to excuse that. Why is this really all this hole's here for? Really? That's kinda dumb. Is there anything else in here? Nope, there's not. So let's grow back to normal size and actually do that room proper, I guess. And oh wait, now I know. Now I remember what that hole is for. Now I remember. Let's open that door. Alright, just wait for this thing to pass over and run! There we go. This puzzle's a little bit finicky, so I just kill these ropes up here first off and wait for the proper combination here. I believe it's actually push this one up here. Get this one over here. Get that one over there. Nope, actually, wait, it's the other way around. It's the other way around. Just keep on pushing. And put this back. Get right in the face, there we go. I believe that's how we solve it. I think. Dang it, I missed. Let's see if this is the right solution. Because I believe it might be. Nope, actually, wait. No, actually, wait, I'm supposed to do up here and then down. Because I'll be able to get through it that way. There we go. Sublash this. Dang it! We can't do it, like, side by side, can't we? No, actually, wait. Actually, wait, we can! We can! Oh my god! I thought it was gonna be. I am a dumb! No way we can't, because we can't get through. Never mind. Is it supposed to be this way? Guys, puzzle always gets me. I believe what we're supposed to do is... Is this corner in this one? All right, let's try it. Dang it! All right, let's try it this way. Take wasted a couple of minutes just for one simple puzzle, probably. Actually... It's probably this way. God, it's always... Honestly, I sort of hate this puzzle, actually. Because it's those dang blocks that can make your fam ghost disappear. It's stupid. I think we're supposed to do this. Ah, this puzzle always enrages me so much. Nah, it couldn't be this simple, could it? It is. It's that simple. There we go, finally! Took me about a minute to do it, but I got it. That one always tripped me up, as... Like, seriously, it's... You have to be so dang precise. And why don't I just go on my way and actually get where we're supposed to come for now? I don't care, I took damage. I have plenty of hearts. And I believe, yep, we need to go and be small for that. And no, I missed the... Blue Ruby there. Dang it. Let's now go to the main reason we're here. And actually go back to the main reason we kill those things for. Let's go back. And shrink back down. And, oh, come on. There we go. Now let's get moving. I mean, God, this is probably like the longest dungeon in the game. Because it's, I mean, honestly, this is where the difficulty wraps up, like, seriously. Like, seriously, like, Jesus! Like, seriously, I don't think there's no way you can avoid damage from that, when you're small. Let me just go in here. Grow back to normal size. Hit the switch. There's a key we need to get, so let's get our trusty mole mitts out. And be careful where we dig, because... I see what's in there. So let's get our key. There we go. Well, is there anything else in this room for me to know? Nope, there's only like one more chest on this floor. Actually, two more chests in this dungeon in its entirety. So, yay! So let's just shrink back and go through this tiny door here. And drop down and... Thank God floor masters cannot get me while I'm small. Thank God. Let me just get trusty boomerang out so we can deal with those floor masters. And not our sword. Mole mitts. There we go. Alright. Back! Back! Back, I say! Back! There we go. And think I didn't drop anything, because that would have sucked if he did. Let me just keep moving on here, and I believe we can the boss key is this way, so I just keep moving here and die where the hell you are. I have no idea what the hell you are, but you are an enemy that needs to be killed. Let me just kill you next. There we go, and that white chew can't get me. And let me just kill you, and that was a whole bunch of rupees. Nice. Alright, let me just dig through here. Keep on digging. There we go. And, oh, mysterious shells. Nice. Let's kill you. There we go. And climb back up this ladder. And I almost up my wallet limit already. Wow. So I'm just take a pausing break and be right back. And I'm back. Well, let's just keep moving forward here. And deal with these stealthos. Well, we're almost done with this dungeon. So we don't have to be here for much longer. And thank God we got this key. Again, thank God we got this key. So we can open this door up here. And... Oh god. Is it this one? Dang it! Wrong one! I chose poorly. But luckily we can make our way back. And I don't want to smash the pot again just in case that's the rupees from last time. Cause I think the last rupees that we can get here is some last chest we can get here is some rupees, so I don't want to open anything just yet. Lance, fall on the right hole this time. The right hole. And it is actually the right. Well, you got the big key now, so now you can get to the boss door. Thank God. Lance, push this block out of the way and get the last treasure chest here. Which I believe it's on the very bottom floor, so I just head on back. And deal with you. Deal with your friend here too. And avoid those. And, I have half my health down already. Fantastic. Yikes. But luckily I can get my hearts back when I go to like the next location, so. Alright, there we go. Alright, let's head back down. And dig our way through here. Cause there's another door all the way over here that we can dig all the way towards, so. There we go. And we had to fight a blast from the past. Say hello to the Wizrobes with their classic palette, which is interesting. Alright, we killed those guys. Alright, I think it's the only time I actually encountered Wizrobes in the entire game because they had those old ass models. Oh man, it's a nice little Zelda reference because I don't think we fight Wizrobes anywhere else in the game. Let's open this treasure chest now, and we got 80 mysterious shells! Nice! I'll have to remind myself to go back and, exchange those for some figurines when I go back to Hyrule Town. So that's something we need to look out for, and I went through the wrong door. Alright, now let's actually finish up the dungeon now. So let's head back up. And head through this door now. And let me just first off, before we do anything else, let's just dig through here. Wait, there's also that treasure chest all the way over there. What floor is that on? Huh. Well, there's no treasure chest we're getting here anyway, so. Let me just drag this thing towards a switch now. And no, wait, I think I know where that is. Let's get this and got another kinstone piece. I believe it's on the other side, actually, so let me just make a quick trip back, actually. Before I miss anything else. Like I did in Castor Wilds. Let's go, let's not make the same mistake twice. Or I just probably did. I mean, is it this way? Or is it all the way over here? Ooh! Big batch of rupees here, I believe. Yep. And ooh! Didn't bring me over limit. Nice. Actually, I think it's actually on the way, actually. Now I remember correctly. Yep, it's on the way, I think. So then I just keep moving forward here. Yep, it's on the way. Actually, no, it's not. Huh. Apparently I have some more exploring to do before I finish the dungeon. Because I'm trying to remember what exactly... Okay, I think I remember now. Or do I? Oh, that's a secret shortcut we can go to, so it's... I guess go ahead and go over there. Because I see those two treasure chests, and I do not want to miss them. Yeah, this episode might be about an hour long. And just run over here. There we go. What? Is there a secret entrance here? No, there's not. Huh. Let me just run away over here. Don't care, I got hit. And I can't play I Was Invincible for some of that. And... Avoid you all, floor masters! No, this is actually the... They were supposed to go. Ah, I want to hold on to... I see those treasures here. Actually, you know what? Take me. Take me, I don't care. And God, I'm trying to remember where those, things are. Those church chests, exactly. God, I don't want to miss those. I don't want to miss those obvious church chests. Minish up here? Yes, it is. Wow. I can't believe it was that obvious. Well, then again, this is what I get for being off the game for so long. Let's get this thing now. We got our red Kinstone piece. Fantastic. Let's check the other side now. And get some well-needed hearts. Like, seriously, we were, like, near the edge of death. So, let's just get a quick pick-me-up here. There we go. And go on the other path and get this church chest and see if we can finally finish off the dungeon now. There we go. So I believe that's... I don't think it's exactly everything. On the plus side, get some more hearts. There we go. Let's try not to fall down again. And, screw you, little buddy. So I think the last thing we need to dig for isn't here, I think? Actually, no, never mind. I don't think there's anything else. Is there? Nope, there's not. So, we're okay, we're good, we're clear. We got all the church chests, I believe. I think we're clear now. It's like the only church chest that we need to get. Alright, let's actually finish off the dungeon proper now. Yeah, this episode might be a little bit longer, but I'm doing it for the sake of the LP, just to get everything, so. Alright, now let's actually do the dungeon, finish off the dungeon proper, and finish it. Well, we got everything here, so we're good. But there's that thing over there. Bothering the hell out of me. How do I get to you? You're bothering the hell out of me. I can't dig toward you. You know what? I'm gonna take a pause break and see what I can do about that church chest over there. I can't believe it was that obvious. I just have to go one more floor from I got that last church chest. Really, game? Really? Anyway, now I'm more prepared now, so I got everything in this dungeon, hopefully. So now let's actually finish it off! So I think I delayed long enough. We only get one portal here, but unless I didn't get it for some reason. Probably not, but anyway, we got everything. I think. So let's just keep moving here. There's another portal. Bye-bye! We got everything, so let's head back to the bottom floor and heal up. Before we head to the boss door. There we go. Let's just go ahead and finish this long dungeon. Yeesh! This is my most least favorite dungeon in the game, probably. Let's open this door and see what's on the other side, and... Anti-fairies? Really? This is like the easiest encounter ever. No, actually, wait. This is more like actually to prepare you for what's ahead. So let's head through the door and actually fight the boss now. And hello, what is this? And whoa, hello, hi, what the hell are you? Hi, you're. You remind me of Ram-Bam Jewel from Kirby Superstar. Well, here's our next boss. I forget his name, but if I remember, I'll post it in the video. Basically, what we're supposed to do for his boss is use our bow and mulmets to actually deal, to actually deal damage to his hands. I think that's how we do it. Melee, one hand smashes you while the other is stationary. So let me just knock this hand down. Again! I got it, grab me! Ah! Let go! Ow, ow! There we go. Well, you got one hand disabled, so let's deal the other one. There we go. That's number two. So then the next one we need to do is once he's knocked down, we shrink back down to the small size, head inside him, that little doorway there, and then just whack the crap out of one of these generators. There we go, that's one. And ah! Little claw thing! Yikes! Well, we dealt with one generator, so now let's repeat the process and grow back to normal. And let's repeat the process and yikes! Well, it becomes a little bit more erratic when, like in this point in the stage, because he actually gets a little bit smarter. Dang it! There we go. And I just get your hand here. There we go. Yikes! No grabbing me, buddy. No bad touch. I already had that for the floor masters, and I don't need it from you. Wait, there's that's another thing. So let's shrink back down quickly and head over there. And before he gets back up, get the next area. But we need the mole myth second time around in order to like dig through all his stuff. So wait, there's the next area. So let's beat the crap out of it. There we go. Ah! Hey, I was about to score myself out, buddy! Well, that's number two, so I think he takes one more hit until we actually kill him. So I think so, but let me just switch back to the bow. Yeah, but this is basically where we're using, like, both the items that we got from this entire area, so... Well, that's unique, I'll get at that. Well, we're using both the items that we got from Castor Wilds, and ah! Laser! Or Fire Flamethrower, where the hell that is. It's interesting that this boss fight utilizes both the items that we get in Castor Wilds and the dungeon here, which is interesting. God, let go of me! You little spider bastards! Stop that! Let me just shoot this hand now and slash you. There we go. Shrink back down to size. I believe this might be it. This might be the last time we actually have to do this. Let me just bring out the moments. I believe it's this way we have to dig. No, that's not going. This one's going. Nope. Crap, where is it? Where is it, crap? I don't know where it is. Say it. Luckily, I can avoid this guy. Wait, there's... Can I get it? Ah, I found it the last second. It was the last one I checked. Ah, I thought it was going to be one of the upper ones! Damn it, I was so close! Well, let's try this again! And not fail this time. And damn! And hopefully not die. Right? Looks like you're alive for another round, buddy! And, ah! Oh my god, it instantly shrinks you?! Really?! I never got hit by that, so I didn't know that! And no spiders! No! I never got hit by a laser, so I didn't know it actually shrinked you! That's interesting and sort of kind of jerkish, actually. So let's actually do this right this time and he switched it again. And ah! Found you, buddy! You are dead, good sir! Booyah! Trying to trick me the last time, but this time I gotcha! Jerk! Well, that's the third boss done over with! And there's our next heart container. So let's collect it, and go through that door to get our next element. Well, our life energy has been increased. There we go. Look at all those hearts. Fantastic. Well, let's get our reward. And... Oh, the soothing music. And this area looks so peaceful. There's a lot of birds here. And it's like the open field here. So let's get the element. And... Huh? I don't see any element here. What's this tablet here? We are the tribe of the winds. Long have we lived with the winds. We have mastered them. Now we join them. Together with the great winds at our backs, we head for the skies. Those who come seeking our power must play the notes Sephra teaches. May they lead you onward to the power that you seek. And... what the heck? Is that an ocarina? Well, we got the Ocarina of Winds! Not the Ocarina of Time, the Ocarina of Winds. North, south, east, and west are all just a breath away. Yeah, this is basically our quick, or this is basically our fast travel of the game. Remember those wind emblems that we saw when you destroy those marks? Those are basically fast travel points. And you can play the Ocarina of Wind to travel to areas a lot easier. So yay, less backtracking. I do believe this is where the Tribe of the Winds once lived. So they've left for the heavens and taken their element with them. It looks like the wind element is beyond our reach for the time being. Really? You got this entire dungeon just for one measly ocarina? Come on. We had no choice but to press on. Let's get out of here. Well, we're automatically teleported out of here, which is good. The element was not here, but at least we now have a clue to its whereabouts. You must use the Ocarina of Wind to open a new path. Well, there's no point in standing around. Go get that last element! Yeah, Blind, unfortunately we didn't get the Element of Wind. And we don't know any means of actually getting to it at this point, so... I guess our best option is to head towards our next element. But luckily, we managed to get a fast traveling option now. So, Blanley, that was the Fortress of Winds, guys. And that officially ends off this video. Thank God. Honestly, that's the worst dungeon in this game. So, Blanley, if you guys enjoyed this video, be sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe, Blanley. I'll see you guys next time. This is DarkSora446, signing off. See you guys next time. Bye! God, that took everything out of me. God, but at least that dungeon is over. And what we get out of it? A measly ocarina than the actual element. Fantastic.